Gluten development is a big factor in the volume of a loaf. Low development means the dough tears apart easily. Medium development has some strength, and at full development, light passes through the stretched dough. The only difference between all three loaves was the amount of gluten developed.